Welcome to Linux Help Channel. In this video, we are going to see about Zimplit CMS 3.0 on CentOS 7.5. First, we will give a short intro about Zimplit. Zimplit is a content management system that is extremely lightweight, simple and customizable. Zimplit consists of only one core engine file and it does not require any database to run the application. Zimplit supports the HTML and CSS to edit templates in the on-site editor. It requires uploading just a few files to your server, login, and you are off and running. It has an easy-to-use menu on the left side to add pages, change settings, and edit menus. This tutorial explains the installation procedure of Zimplit CMS 3.0 on CentOS 7.5. The requirement for Zimplit CMS: Apache, MariaDB, PHP. First, I'm going to check my CentOS version. My CentOS version is 7.5. Now I'm moving into installation procedure. First, I'm going to download Zimplit CMS using wget command. Once the download is completed, extract the download file using unzip command. Once extraction is completed, move the Zimplit CMS directory to Apache root directory. Once above step is completed, change the ownership and file execution permission for Zimplit CMS. Now create a Apache configuration file for Zimplit CMS. Now save and quit. Once it completed, restart the Apache service. Once all step is completed, switch to your browser and enter your domain name. Once the Zimplit CMS page is open, enter your admin credentials. Now click Start. The installation procedure of Zimplit CMS is completed, and copy the URL displayed in the browser and click OK. This is the Zimplit CMS dashboard. This is the method how to install Zimplit 3.0 CMS on CentOS 7.5. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Linux Help channel. For more details, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For more queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.